Okay. Sebastian will do an off-leash recall between come and call. I use the command here, you defend me. So in the comeback, I'm going to say his name and say here. And I'm going to move backwards as he comes towards me. And I can just take a few steps. He'll come to me, kind of like playing a game of chase. As long as I follow a moving target. When he gets back to me, he's supposed to sit immediately and wait for the next command. So if he does not sit, we ask him to sit, and we wait and release him by saying free whenever we're ready. So Sebastian can do recall off-leash with me when you guys send him home, or when you guys get him home, you're going to do it on-leash a few times for maybe a week or so in the backyard, wherever it's safe or it's fenced in, and make sure he'll come back to you every time. We reward every time he comes back, and when he comes back, he sits in front of us. Recalls we always want to reward for, because we always want our dogs to come back reliably, knowing that they're going to get something good. We want to practice this all the time, you know, weekly, daily, whatever you guys can. We want to practice it just for fun, as a game. Sometimes when we call our dogs back to us, we're ending the fun, and we're sending them back to their crates, or back inside, or putting a leash on them. So we always want to practice coming to or calling to us, letting them go back to whatever they're doing. And then when you need it, it's there, it's reliable in emergency situations. If he does not come back the first time I ask him, I will give him a correction on his e-collar, and he's on his long line, we'll reel him in with it. If he doesn't come back, you call him twice, you can go ahead and give him a boost on his e-collar. So we'll go ahead and do a chow. I'll show you first on a long line, and then I will show you without a long line and off leash. Trust him before letting him just go off leash in the environment. Session free. Now is releasing.